gotta admit though, man, I've never ever been so scared in my life. There I was just doing what I do best, you know, doing my work, doing what I'm supposed to do, taking pictures, taking videos and so forth. The next thing, a few guys came, approached me with stones in their hands, telling me that, why are you taking pictures of us? You better leave now. I decided on that spot, you know what, Eldrin, you're not gonna win this one. There's no convincing this guy, these guys, there are too many of them. I decided to go back in the car, got back in the car. They started pelting the car with stones. A few other guys that I interviewed yesterday came out and helped me, and they scared the other guys who attacked me off. And as I drove down, another guy came with a knopkiri and wanted to break the windscreen, but luckily he didn't, and I drove off. It was a very scary experience. Now I know what it feels like for some motorists when they drive past protests and people want to attack them. Yeah. Cool. I've never experienced it before.